Hello friends, and here I'll be teaching you with Lamport's logical time clock. So let's start. So I'll be teaching in very short and very easy. So let's start. So first of all, we know that distributed system does not have a global time clock. So we make use of timestamps so that we can arrange events, sequence of events, like proper sequence of events, like what is happening after what. So that we can have a picture, a partial picture only, but we can have a proper picture of a distributed system, that what happened after what. So we take help of timestamps. So let's take an example over here, that let's take three processes P0, P1, P2, and it is sending and receiving message over it. I have just considered three sending, or we can say three tasks over here, so that it could be easy for you to understand. So here are two main formulas you must have understood. You must be having its algorithm that is very complex. We can say an algorithm states that every process has timestamp 0, and if it sends, then we can simply add a timestamp plus 1, and if it receives, then we can take its own timestamp and sender's timestamp, and what will be the max of it, we can add 1 in that. So this is the two we can say tasks or we have to follow, and we have to consider 0 at first. So if this is a process P0, P1 and P2, we can see that P1 is considering first, so we can assign a timestamp of 1. Now it is receiving. Now P0 has presently 0 timestamp and P1 have 1. So with this formula we can say that 0 and 1. So we can take it as 1 plus 1, that is 2. Now we can see that P1 is occurring, so P1 is sending a message, so we can again add a timestamp of 2. Now we can say that P2 is receiving, P2 has its original timestamp as 0. So now it will have as 0 comma 2, that is max out 2 plus 1, that is 3. So now it is sending a message, we can again add a timestamp of 4, and it is receiving a message, then again we have to take max, that it is having 2, that is 2, and 4, that is 4, so 4 plus 1, 5. So now we have a sequence of events, that what is happening after what, and this is the main reason we use logical Lamport's clock in maintaining a proper distributed system. So thanks for watching and do subscribe.